again, welcome to my channel. Today I filmed this bright blue smoky makeup look. It is perfect for a night out, and I think it's even perfect for Valentine's Day if you don't like to wear the traditional reds and pinks. I created this look using the Royal Peach palette, and I was inspired by the color Royal that is included in this eyeshadow palette. I did just review this and did swatches on this palette. If you guys haven't seen it and would like to see it, I will leave the link in the description box below and you guys can go ahead and watch that video. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up. But for now, if you guys want to know how to get this look, then go ahead and keep on watching.
So the first thing I'm going to do is take some tape and I'm going to go ahead and put that in the edges of my eyes so that this look can look cleaner and sharper. Then I'm going to go in with the color Sandy. I'm going to put that all over my crease and above my crease. Next, I'm taking the color Cinnamon. I'm gonna put this in the outer corner of my eye with a pencil brush. And I'm also gonna elongate it out as if I'm making a wing. Then I'm gonna go ahead and take the blending brush and I'm just gonna blend these two colors together. Next, I'm taking this NYX Glam Shadow Stick, and this is going to act as my base for that royal blue color since it's not that pigmented and it's a bit chalky. Now that I have my base, I'm going to take the color Royal and I'm going to pop that on my lid. So whenever you have any shadow that it's not giving you the color payoff that you want, all you have to do is take it and pack it onto your lid until you get it as intense as you want it to be. I'm taking the color Sandy on that same blending brush, and this is gonna blend these two colors together and get rid of any harsh lines. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and take the color Duke and I'm gonna pop this in the outer corner of my eyes. Then I'm gonna take the color Royal once again on a fluffy pencil brush and I'm gonna use this to blend these two colors together as well and just to blend the color out in general so it won't look too harsh. I'm taking the color Peachy and I'm going to add it to the outer corner of my eyes. Now we remove the tape very gently and carefully. And once the tape is removed, I'm taking that same pencil brush and I am just blending the edges out. And I'm also taking the first blending brush I used and just blending everything in together. Since I had fallout, I am using this powder brush to remove it. Now I'm just going to go ahead and add some black eyeliner to my waterline. I'm taking the color Sandy and I'm running that all over my lower lash line. On a pencil brush, I'm taking the color Cinnamon and I'm going to run that on the outer corner of my lower lash line. Next, I'm taking that same Glam Shadow Stick and I'm gonna add that to the middle and the inner corner of my lower lash line, and this is gonna act once again as a base for that royal blue color. And now I'm just adding the royal color on top of that base that I previously added. Without picking up any more product, I'm gonna go ahead and take that same pencil brush and I am just gonna smoke out the lower lash line. Because the blue wasn't looking as bright as I hoped it would, I did take that same glam shadow stick once again and just added it on top of that blue color, and this helped it to brighten it up. And then I just took that same pencil brush and blended everything out once again. Now I'm gonna go ahead and prepare my eyelashes for my false lashes. And I am using, of course, my L'Oreal Voluminous Mascara. And for my lower lashes, I am using the Telescopic Mascara. Moving on to my face, since I already laid my base, I'm just gonna go ahead and add blush and highlight. But first, I'm gonna go ahead and set my makeup with this Tarte setting spray. And once it's almost drying down, I'm gonna go ahead and use the Tarte Pro Glow palette to highlight the highest points on my face. If I forgot to mention any of the products that I used, I will list them down in the description box below. So for my lips, I did use a Kylie Cosmetics lip kit in the color Moon. I also decided to add some highlighter to the middle of my lower lip and also my upper lip. I just thought it made my lips look much, much better.
So this is the final result. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed creating this look for you guys. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and thank you all for your support. Until next time.